Hi, I'm Mike Lowery, author and children's book illustrator, and welcome to my home here in Atlanta, Georgia.
Over the next week, I'm going to be talking to you about sketchbooks and my sketchbooks and drawing and inspiration and where ideas come from and all sorts of things like that.
So I've made a goal to, just a personal goal, to draw at least 30 minutes every day. The whole point is to be drawing every day and then drawing something about your life and trying to capture some story from that.